Here's Xavier Tillman. Double team now. Winston going to try another. And he got it. Cassius Winston off to a great start.
Now Northwestern's offense is a lot of one pass and isolation. You have to think they've got to grind it out. There's just a miscommunication. Pete Nance didn't know who he had. You lose Marcus Bingham and he gets a wide open dunk. Can be a game changer for an offense that's gotten bogged down from the perimeter.
Well, Tom Izzo feels the same way as Barron comes up with a nice tip. They really like Robbie Barron. Here comes Winston in transition for the Spartans. Winston with a head of steam and nicely done.
Boy, he just burns it to the rim.
In the Big Ten. Here's Bowie. And Bowie's going to try a three and he hits it.
Marcus Bingham switched out onto him.
Bingham the rebound. Here comes Winston on the run. Arns gets the baseline, drops it off for Tillman, and Bingham the big time follow.
That was a great drive by Kyle Arns in transition. He has really struggled the last four games after starting the season off with five straight games in double figures.
And Winston gets the roll and draws the foul from Gaines. Basket does count. Out of the corner, Brown got it. Gabe Brown hits the three. And the largest lead of the game for Michigan State.